Pokemon! Okay. It's been a couple weeks, so... gonna need to try and remember what's going on with my team. I honestly don't remember a goddamn thing. What do we have? Alright, we got a Lucario! Awesome. The Slugma. Wow, that special attack is so terrible. And we got Rory, our savior. Melby, the Ampharos, who's still kind of glass cannon-y, but we can live with that. Bible Thump! What's up with Bible Thump, huh? Decent special attack, kind of bulky defense-wise, pretty good. We got Metaton, the Porygon. Deuce. Gonna have to be on the lookout for the item to evolve him. I don't even remember what it is. But I'll be on the lookout for it. And we got me! Hurrah! Submitting the Lucario. Everyone's favorite dude. Special attack's awful, but that's fine, because got mostly physical moves, other than Power Gem. Okay. He has Snow Warning too! Don't I also have Snow Warning? Yeah, I also have Snow Warning on Rory. Everyone's got Snow Warning, man. I also got a snow! It's not fair. I want it to be warm again. Too much snow. Sminion is obviously the lowest level of the group. Bloob and Bible Thump aren't exactly that high, either. So what was I doing? I caught Lucario in here, I think. So I can't catch another Pokemon here. Let's see. I caught something in 16. Catch a Pokemon in Nimbasa? I don't think I can. I don't have Surf. Yeah, so I wouldn't be able to get a Pokemon in Nimbasa. Okay. Let's wander around here, fight the trainers, get the items, etc. All the normal Pokemon things. Train up our team. Run into another Lucario. I've already got you, bro. I don't need another one. It's cool. It's cool, bro. Oh! Bloob has Spore. It's very nice. I was wondering why he was out front. I was probably using him to catch my Pokemon. I'm seriously using Dynamic Punch. I hate low accuracy moves. Why would I do that? Ow. Okay. Should probably not be doing this. I'm being completely honest. A little bit risky. Just a tiny little bit risky. You can't register your Pokemon tab in Black White 1, which is sad. You can in Black White 2. Okay, so you're not very bulky, are you? Yeah, you're kind of squishy. I want someone with a little bit of bulk out front. Rory has a lot of bit of bulk. Well, Metaton's HP is through the roof. And he's very bulky too! So many bulky Pokemon. I like it. I'll have Bible Thump out front. She's kind of bulky. Got a Douse Drive. That's the water one, right? Yeah, it changes Techno Blast to a water type move. If I get Techno Blast on anyone, I will keep that in mind. Wow. This is quite the area for catching Pokemon, apparently. Got my favorite Pokemon, then I ran into a Latios. Couldn't get away. Darn. Probably want someone fast out front. Who's fast? Sorry, my brain is in many places. I don't exactly remember the stats of all these Pokemon. Okay, you have a speed of 17. You are never being my first Pokemon ever. No one's really that fast except Milby, so I guess Milby's getting out front again. Hidden item over there, but I don't have waterfall, so I can't get it. Damn. Mudkip! Is the Mudkip meme still a thing? I remember back in my day, the Mudkip meme was quite the amazing meme. Can't get that item. What's up here? Who are you? Are you a disguised Pokemon? No. Wait, yes. I don't remember this. Is this like a thing? I didn't play Black White 1 as much as I played Black White 2. Who the hell are you? Well, this is, quite the entertaining place. Oh, it's summer! I spent so long in that little trailer that the seasons changed on me. Can't really do anything in this area. Can do a lot more in Black White 2. Well, I don't normally fight, but when I do, I like to fight things that give a ton of HP or a ton of EXP. So let's get a ton of EXP from this Chansey. Might as well. I already feel really overleveled. Yeah, Submeteon! Leveling up. Decent growth, apparently. Except for special attack, which is garbage. Well, that's fine. You only need one type of attack, really. You're not worth the time, nor the effort to slay, my friend. You get to live, for you are a glorious Kip of the Mud. Let's get out of this area. Too many random encounters. Did I buy repels? I know I was like, I should, and because I don't want to waste my money. But then I was also like, wow, random encounters are annoying. I did, but in fact, buy repels. Beautiful. Don't have a lot, though. I guess it's fine. Let's get out of here. Let's fight the rest of the trainers in this area, grab the rest of the items. Did I already cut this? I think I did, but I don't really remember, so I'm going to double check. Yeah, there's nothing left up here. Did I fight you? Yeah. It did not go up here, though. I don't have strength. I don't have strength at all. Where do I get strength? I don't remember. Fuck. Is it like soon? I don't remember anything about Black White 1. Well, like, that's not true. I remember, like, the general things you have to do to finish the game. But I don't remember enough. If that makes sense. Repels effect wore off. No! There's no auto-renewing repels! No wonder I don't play this gen. Black White 2 is just so much better. Oh, hi, Charon. Is it time for another rival battle? You've got a bald badge, I've got a bald badge. Let's test who's stronger! Whatever, Charon. I'm pretty sure I'm going to win, but you do what you gotta do. Nice duck. I have a sheep. Actually, it's not a sheep anymore. What the fuck is Ampharos? Like, it's a sheep, then it's a sheep, then it's this. I'm legitimately curious. What are you? Oh, I can't actually check. I'll check when I'm outside of battle what type of Pokemon this is. I need to check the Pokedex. Kill the duck. Rip duck. Exelgor. It's pure bug. Or like bug ghost? No, I think it's pure bug. So what do I have that's good against bug? You have fire dance, that's good enough. I just gotta like use Milby 100% of the time. It usually ends in disaster. Probably shouldn't do that. It didn't kill it. But my special attack got buffed. I see. I'm surprised you chose the move that was super effective against my Pokemon. I thought that you were dumb and didn't know how to play the game. I see. Sharon's probably one of the more annoying rivals. Bastiodon. I actually don't know what this is. I think it's like a rock. Yeah, it looks like a rock. Maybe it's steel, too? I don't know. Guess it is, because that wasn't super effective. Ow! Wow, I forgot that Milby is extremely squishy. Probably shouldn't take too many chances with him. Yeah, that's extreme amount of squish. 27 defense at level 33. It's not very good. I already have a fire move. What does this do? 80, 100, may burn. 80, 100, may raise special attack. Legitimate choice. Do I want the chance to raise my special attack? Or do I want the chance to burn? Burning is pretty good. Raising special attack on a special sweeper is also pretty good. Tough choice. Probably gonna go with Lava Plume just because it has more PP. Save me having to use, like, elixirs and shit. Or ethers. Fire Dance is pretty good, though. I'll go with Lava Plume. So let's forget Fiery Dance. And a Golix, the swan. I do remember, it's Ghost Ground. I'm not good against Ghost Ground. I think Grass works. I don't really have a lot of variety in my moves. Got like a grass attack on four different Pokemon. Let's go with Metaton. How's your attack? Your attack is fine. Let's go with Metaton. Golett's like the pre-evolved version, I think, so this shouldn't be too threatening. Yeah, it's like stage two or whatever. It's Razor Leaf. Hey, Elo. How's it hanging? Howl. Ooh, spooky. Yeah, I think it's over. Sharon. Stupid little ghost thing. Can't stand up to the power of my Porygon. Somidian's kind of bulky. That's very good. You can't beat me because I'm better than you. Suck it. Oh, hey Eliza. Or Elisa. Eliza, Elisa, same difference. Are you going to give me an HM? I want strength. I have strength now. Wow, very rude. I agree, he is quite the judgmental young person. Hello, Elder Steam. It's very, very nice. Very calm. See, this is funny because these two kids are supposed to be, like, super weak. But because I'm playing randomized, they could have, like, legendaries and shit, and that would be pretty funny. Never mind, they have a Dunsparce and an Emolga. Damn, I was hoping they would have a legendary and it would be funny. But they didn't, so this is just boring. Kill the weak Pokemon. First Charon's also weak with this stupid duck. Why do you got a duck? Nobody likes ducks. Not even ducks. That Emolga just wrecked that ducklet. Actually don't have anything really good against an Emolga. Electro Ball's neutral. Guess that's fine.
My Pokemon was so cute.
Yay, the plot is done. Now to catch Pokemon. Alright, who do I want out front? I want to have Bloob out front because he has 4. I'm out of Quick Balls, right? I think I'm out of Quick Balls. Where are my balls? I don't have a ball bag. I just have, like, normal balls. I guess that's fine. Let's go. An encounter. I want a Pokemon. What's my Pokemon for the area going to be? It's a Seismitoad. I used one of those in my Black 2 one, didn't I? Or did it die? I think it died. I don't remember. Faint. Very rude. So now I'll have actual choices. This is going to be not very effective, I think. Poison on ground? Yeah, not very effective. Good. Just want to weaken it a tiny bit before I check my, nest balls. Oh, it's got poison points. That's interesting. Not an extremely useful ability. Kind of an annoying one, to be honest. I think I bought way too many nest balls. Pokemon are going to stop being below level 30 very shortly. Oh well. Better to have too many than too little, I always say. Seismitoad, the vibration Pokemon. They shoot paralyzing liquid from their head bumps. Head bumps. They use vibration to hurt their opponents. Head bumps. It's quite the technical term there. Head bumps. Head bumps. Yep, make it faint, you can't catch it. Seismitoad's nickname. Okay, it's a female toad. I think I named my last one Slippy. Because, you know, he sounds like a girl. So I'm not going to do that this time. I can't reuse jokes, that would just be silly. You can be, let's see, who's another famous frog? Slippy's like the only one I can think of. So like a famous female frog? I don't know. Let's name you something completely random. You can be Patricia. I think I spelled this wrong. Patritia. It's probably not spelled right. I'm sorry if your name's Patricia. I have butchered your name. Let's check this thing out, see if it's any good. I can add it to my party if I like it. heal up because it poisoned me. Poison Point isn't a very good ability, I feel. Mainly because I'm usually aiming to, like, kill enemies in one hit if possible. Or, like, if it's bulky, it can be pretty good. Alright, my friend. What is up with you? So, your ability is Poison Point. Your stats are relatively average. Nothing really stands out. It's interesting. Just kind of all-around average. That's fine, I suppose. That's terrible. That's okay. That's also terrible. That's pretty good. So your moveset ranges from terrible to good, which is okay. Could I want you? What's my party looking like right now? Check my party. Okay, I've got you, which I want to keep because of Spore. So you're in. Rory has the honor of being forever in my party because he saved me from Oblivion, so Rory gets to stay. Milby's probably the same way. These two carried me until I could catch more Pokemon, so they get to stay forever. Bible Thump, on the other hand, is yet another bulky Pokemon. I don't really need that many tanks. I've got a lot of bulky Pokemon. I don't think I want anyone to go away. If anyone, maybe Marowak? I think I'll leave Patricia here on the bench for a little bit. She can be a nice backup in case one of my Pokemon dies, but I like what I have so far. It's a decent all-around team. Plus, you can't get rid of Lucario. You always use Lucario. It's like the law. Lucario's the best. So you gotta use him. So awesome. Alright, what do we have around here? Got some items to get, some trainers to fight. Some Ledians to run away from. Glad I didn't catch you. Oh, it's got Sandstream? I'm really glad I didn't catch you. I have too many Pokemon that, like, change the weather when you play them. These abilities are very annoying. This big bag, what do you think is inside? Is it a dead body? I don't know. What do backpackers normally keep in their bags? Like, camping supplies? I'm gonna go with camping supplies. Or a dead body. One of the two. You've got a fucking Heatran. That's absolutely terrifying. How do I deal with this? Ground moves? Don't have any ground moves on Milby. Who do I have that has some ground moves? Rory has a ground move. It could probably work. Bloop has a ground move, but he's kind of squishy, so I don't really want to send him in. So I guess I'll send in Rory. Should be able to tank whatever this Heatran sends out, and then you can just dig. Destroy the Heatran. And it'll snow and boop him on the head. Excuse me, I am the one who's going to bone you in the head. Stop boning me. Wait, I have leftovers? Why did I get leftovers? That's awesome. Is that like a story thing, or did I get them randomly? Neat. Rory doesn't have that much attack, but when your opponent is four times weak to a moon move, you use that move. Hypnosis! I already have Spore on another Pokemon, and Hypnosis is pretty bad, so I don't think I want it. Would probably get rid of Cut for it, but can't really do that. I think I can get rid of it in the next town. That'd be nice. Yselec Berry. Alright, I have repels. Let's use some repels. I can't believe that you don't have the repel renewal like dialogue in this game. Can't believe that wasn't added until Black White 2. Like, there are so many reasons to play Black 2 instead of Black 1, other than just liking the story better. It's actually a bigger improvement than I assumed it was. We'll be doing great in his glass cannon role. Submidian with his glorious 16 special attack at level 24. Heavy slam, is that grass? No, it's steel. How heavy is Lucario? Hey Cam Slam, how's it going? I don't think Lucario's very heavy. Let's, Bulbapedia that shit. He is a steel type, so maybe he's got a little bit of girth. Lucario weighs... There's weight. Oh, there it is. 119 pounds. That's not very... It's not very heavy. Doing pretty good. It's not very heavy at all. Probably better than Power Gem, though. Like... It's got 16 special attack, there's no way that Power Gem will do anything to anything. Luck Incense. Pretty nice. And a pink scarf. Is that normal moves? That's pretty good. Swipe the rest of the trainers, then go do this bridge. Turn around. Turn around, it's your turn. Little dude doing his dance. Do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight. It's so whimsical. It's like a little puffball. I'm gonna kill it. Burn it. Burn the puffball. Shelmet. What is a Shelmet? Fuck. I think it's like a bug? Like a first evolution bug? And it's that thing. Then it evolves into like Steel Bug. It's like a helmet. Get it? Shelmet? Helmet? It's a pun! It's a bad pun. But Pokemon naming convention has never been very clever. Pokemon. Maybe I should stop, like, leveling up. Just avoid trainers, because my team's already, like, 3 levels higher than these at the lowest. 10 levels higher at the highest. Sweeping the entire game with Milby. I should stop doing that. Level up my other Pokemon. Give him a chance. Chance to grow. Chance to love! Chance for justice. I am the best, thanks for the electric guitar. If I'm going to be using repels, I don't need to bother keeping a high-speed Pokemon in front. Will be slightly more challenging if I use my lower level Pokemon. It's a Charmeleon! How glorious. I don't remember what Bible Thump has. Do you have anything good against a Charmeleon? No. Thunder! Nice paralyze. Good job, Bible Thump. Mudsport? Oh no, He's a genius! He's a god! He used Mudsport when I had Thunder! Wow. That's fucking cheaty. How did he know? Oh wait, my attack's terrible. I shouldn't Poison Tail. Vacuum Wave. Vacuum Wave special. She got a Poison Tail, so I never accidentally use it. Slowking. I've got Thunder! Wait, Thunder Speaker. It'll still work. I have never seen that move actually be useful. How much does Mud Sport actually lower damage by? Okay, this motherfucker's about to Solar Beam me. If this doesn't kill it, I should probably not keep Bible Thump in. Well, it almost killed it. It's time for you to go. Who should I send out? Bloob is not very bulky. So maybe it's kind of bulky. I'm gonna send out Rory just to be, like, super safe. Send out the Super Bulk to absorb the Solar Beam. And I think the snow is gonna just kill him. Yeah, nice damage, bro. Oh, it didn't kill him. I am shocked and amazed. Bible Thump is so slow. Guess it's fine. Not every Pokemon needs to be a sweeper. Yeah, can I, like, fight you? Can I fight you? How about you? Nope. What's over here? Get a Rhino Berry. More useless garbage. How about you? Yes. He's going to turn me into a work of art! Nice. It's a Pikachu. The titular character. Pokemon. I don't think I know what titular means. But I like the word, because it has tit at the front. It should be easy to beat. It's just a Pikachu after all. Having a move that has priority on a Pokemon with 18 speed is pretty good, pretty useful. Thank you, Vacuum Wave, for being there for me. Hi. Alright, there's shit going down in whatever Texas gym leader's town is called. I don't remember the name of it. Wow, look at these amazing DS graphics! The DS is such a powerful system. Clunk. So impressive. Such wow. I've got a TV gig. Thanks, Elisa. Thanks, dickhead. Let's go. Can you encounter Pokemon on this bridge in this game? I know you can do it in Black 2. Ah, yes! I can get a Pokemon in this area. I heard it. Where's the shadow? There's the shadow. That is not a Pokemon, that is a wing. I need Pokemon. I need to encounter the Pokemon for this area so I can capture it. Oh, come on, stop giving me fucking wings. I want a Pokemon. I need wings! Whoops. No, I'm going back to the bridge. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Blend it into the side. We are catching a Sawsbuck. Blech. I don't know why I'm doing that. I don't think I've ever used a Sawsbuck before. This could be nice. Could be interesting. I have the wrong Pokemon out front. It's fine, I guess. Ooh, this motherfucker has Tail Glow. That's exciting! This could be a nice catch. Tail Glow followed by a physical attack. Thank you, based AI. Holy crap, Bloop is so squishy. I need to evolve him, or like level him a little bit so he stops being so fucking squishy. This guy isn't very threatening so far. I've seen three of his moves, and two of them are weak, so may as well weaken him a little bit more. I crit him! Fuck! God damn it, Bible Thump! We're going to catch that! Bible Thump, why? God damn it. No Pokemon for Driftvale Bridge. Less sad times. I think there was an item down here. Is that only block two? I could have sworn there was an item, like, right here. Huh. This is only block two. Hello, is it time for more plot? So you're trying as Lisa was talking about, huh? This is the best Texas accent ever. I'm Clay. I'm the gym reader around these parts. Don't be expecting no welcome now. Because when we lowered that bridge, the Team Plasma guys we'd caught down escaped in all the ruckus. You can say whatever you want, but what's important is y'all showed up and then Team Plasma escaped. Maybe it's a little heavy-handed, but you ought to start looking for Team Plasma too. You're both talented trainers, ain't ya? Tell you what, if you find Team Plasma, I'll let you challenge my gym. Life's all about give and take. Yeah, Charon, go on ahead. I'm sure you will find Team Plasma, and it won't be me, because I am the main character. Of course I'm going to find them. Let them in here. Heal my Pokemon! I was gonna check to see my Sawsbuck. Maybe it would have been glorious. Maybe its fourth attack was something that synergized really well with Tail Glow. We'll never know. And it's all your fault, Bible Thump. God damn it. Okay, what do we have here? We can buy more Nest Balls, which I don't think is necessary anymore. We've got plenty. Dusk Balls, though. Dusk Balls are great. I think I'll grab 20 of them for now. Should hold me over for a little bit. Love Dusk Balls. I wonder how low level Pokemon have to be for Nest Balls to be better than Dusk Balls. I know that at level 30, below level 30, they're better than Ultra Balls. I'd need to look that up. I don't care enough to look that up, but I would need to. This is not where I exchange shards. Where are the shards? Not sure. Reflect! Why the fuck do you want to see a Pokemon with Reflect? No. I don't have any Pokemon with Reflect. Go fuck yourself. Hello? Door. Oh, it's time for my favorite part. My favorite part of the game. Make sure my team's nice and ready for my favorite part of the game. I'm a heartbreaker. My name, Charles. I wanted to get the attention of a girl I like, so I learned a new style of Pokemon battling. Its name, Rotation Battle. Want to learn about it? In Rotation Battles, you send out three Pokemon at a time and battle. One Pokemon takes the lead position, and the other two stand on each side. The trick is, each turn you can change their positions, and that's a rough explanation of rotation battles. I'm a heartbreaker. My name, Charles. Hey, if you're a trainer, how about a rotation battle? Hell yeah! You've got a good attitude, don't you? I'm a heartbreaker. My name, Charles. I'm always at full throttle. This guy's my fucking favorite character. I love him. He's the best. Sentret, Regigigas, and Krogunk. Oh, that's goddamn terrifying. The Regigigas does not have slow start because of randomized abilities, so he might hurt a lot. That could be unfortunate. Let's switch to Rory. The bulkier of the group. Oh no. Oh god, I'm terrified. Oh god, it has revenge! Oh, that didn't do nearly as much. That didn't do nearly as much as I thought it would. Whoops. Wait, what? Why is my fucking cursor on... What? Why was my cursor on Sacred Fire instead of Hammer Arm? Excuse me? I believe the last move I used was Hammer Arm, not Sacred Fire. Why was my cursor on Sacred Fire? Wow, this Regigigas is fucking slow. I don't know where his good stats are, but they're not in fucking attack or speed, that's for sure. I want a Regigigas. It seems like it should be really, really strong without slow start. A Krogunk. What is this thing? It's like fighting poison. I don't remember what type this thing is. I think it's fighting poison. Blaze kick. I am just too OP. I've somehow assembled a team of decently randomized Pokemon. Sheesh, that's embarrassing. Getting schooled when I was planning to teach. Still, you have potential. You have to understand your Pokemon to win a rotation battle. If you want to have more rotation battles, go to Opelousas City. Thanks, Charles. You're the best. There's a hidden item in here, apparently. What is this? Well, it's randomized into a citrus berry. What is this normally? I don't think I've ever gotten that before. What can I buy in here? Well, you're the guy who gives out the expert belts. Are you guys the guys that give bitter drugs? You are the guy that gives bitter drugs. So... does it matter if my Pokemon don't like me? I don't think I have any Pokemon that it matters. I don't have Return. Yeah, I don't think it matters if my Pokemon like me or not, so I guess I'll buy a few Energy Roots. I don't need a ton of them. I'll be able to afford Hyper Potions pretty soon. So I'll just buy like 10 or 20. Keep a little bit of money in the bank in case I like need it. Wait, do you sell Moo Moo Milk? Yeah. I want a dozen. Ugh, fuck, I keep pressing the button too fast. I don't think I have enough money anymore to buy a dozen. Oh, I do. Good. Okay. Probably didn't need to buy the herbs, then. But I've got a decent supply of stuff now. Okay, so I got Lemonade, Moo Moo Milk, and Energy Roots. This will... there's plenty of healing items for at least a good amount of time. Probably don't need to buy any more Lemonade now. I can just start buying Hyper Potions once I run out of all this shit. Pretty Wing doesn't do anything. Items that don't do anything suck. Okay, what do we have? This is not Team Plasma. Protector. Huh. That's, Rhyperior, right? Yeah, Rhyperior. I don't have a Rhydon, so useless for right now. I don't remember what I have to do to find Team Plasma. Who are you? Oh yeah, Clay's looking for Team Plasma too, so I can't challenge him. Where do I go for Team Plasma? Alright, cold storage. This isn't the PWT yet, until Black 2. Okay. Got an iron! Who would throw away perfectly good steroids in the trash? That's just rude. Don't throw away perfectly good steroids, kids. Oh, okay. I guess we're going to get Team Plasma. After we catch our Pokemon for the area. It's a Golem! Beautiful. You're the wrong Pokemon to have out front. Wait, what? What? There is no fucking way Bug is neutral against both rock and ground. What? Hold up. There is no fucking way that's right. I am Googling this. Excuse me. What is this good against? For fuck's sake, just give me... Wow! Neither rock nor ground resist bug. That's really interesting. Huh! Learn something new every day. Whoops! Sorry, Golem. Guess I'm not putting you in my party. Apparently it... The only things that resist bug are fire, flying, fighting, poison, ghost, steel, and fairy. Huh. Good to know. Thank you, Based Google, for telling me these things. Are any trainers in here? Are you a trainer? You are a trainer. Could have sworn rock resisted bug. Rock's good against bug. It's probably where the confusion originated. Why has everyone got a Dunsparce? Dunsparce is like one of the most hated Pokemon because it's so rare and yet so terrible. Like, be rare and be good. Don't be like a combination. Growlithe. Oh, do I want to kill this? Should be easy. Send out Bloob. Bloob needs some experience. Bulldoze that doggy. Probably should have put it to sleep first. Probably not going to matter. Motherfucker. You son of a bitch. Don't you do it. Okay, good. I think I'm going to keep the EXP share on Submedian until he reaches, like, 30-ish, and then I'll give it to someone else. I want to make sure Submedian survives, because Submedian is my waifu. It's funny, because Submedian is me. I am my own waifu. Jesus Christ. Fucking... Why am I burping from drinking water? It's like... It's water! You don't burp drinking water! I apologize. I'm going to burn this whatever Bronzong is supposed to be to apologize for burping. Still have the sniffles too, which is annoying because I'm like over my cold, but I still have sniffles. It's very lame. Darmanitan. How will I fight you? Luke could probably do it, but Darmanitan's kind of iffy. They'll send out Rory. Rory can deal with the overpriced monkey. And it's snowing again. Hooray. Dick. Okay, what's it doing? I looked away for like half a second. What was that attack? Was that Spatial Rend? What was that? It's got Shadow Force, fuck. Well, it's not bad, but it's kind of annoying. In that case, I can't really dig to kill him with this one's hammer arm. Wait, I could have dug. Could I? No, I couldn't. I couldn't have done that. It would have outsped me. Thinking too hard about this. Like, I'm super powerful. I don't really need to think this hard. That motherfucker just flirted with my Rory! Rory is immobilized by love. That's rude! No, Rory can still evolve. He evolves at, like, level 55? Something really high. Dragons take forever to finally evolve. It's 50-something. Hold on. I'll just do a little quick Google. So, and so by Google, I mean Bulbapedia, because Bulbapedia is awesome. 50, level 50. So it'll take a while. It's already good enough, though, so it doesn't matter that he's not evolved yet. What do we have over here? A red shard. Not a lot of great random items yet. Waiting for a Master Ball. I usually get at least one Master Ball. Random Master Balls are the best. Did I get a Master Ball? I don't think I've gotten one yet. No, I don't think I have. Oh man, it's icy. It's time for some ice puzzles. Oh man, such a puzzle. You have to go up and then go right. Oh no, I hit a wall. Now I go down. Ooh, Aura Sphere. Fucking love Aura Sphere. You know why I love Aura Sphere? Because it's the signature move of Lucario, and Lucario's fucking awesome. Okay, Aura Sphere. And it can never hit, or never miss, so. Never missing is good. Lucario can learn it, which is fitting, to say the least, but Lucario has really terrible special attack in this randomization, so it's probably not worth doing that. Bible Thump, on the other hand, has good special attack, so let's give it to him, or her. Over Vacuum Wave? Vacuum Wave always goes first. But Aura Sphere is just amazing. Probably over Poison Tail, because Poison Tail's like terrible. For her. Because her physical attack's terrible. So I'll get rid of that. How's Metaton and Rory's special attack? Let's double check that real quick. Metaton's special attack is garbage. So I'm not teaching it to him. Rory's special attack isn't quite garbage, but it's pretty bad, so I probably won't teach it to her. Yeah. Okay, so awesome move, only was able to teach to one Pokemon there, which is sad. Oh well. Hello! I am here to fight you. When it's cold, wear a lot of clothes. Only humans could come up with something so clever. It's got a point. Only humans could figure out that's a Wailord, that clothes make warm. Other creatures just, like, huddle together for warm. Okay, how am I going to deal with this whale? I'm going to Thunderbolt and Lightning, very, very frightening. Galileo, Figaro, etc. But the whales... Oh, I did a decent amount of damage. A crit. Good job, Bible Thump. Bible Thump with the criticals. Sigalith also could probably be dealt with Bible Thump, but... I was going to say but, he's a little weak now, but I guess it doesn't matter because I pressed the wrong button. Hopefully this hits. Wow. I'm getting really lucky with my thunders. I'm very happy for that. Thunder has like 70 accuracy or something stupid low. Wow! I don't think I've missed Thunder yet today, and I've used it a lot. I am getting extremely lucky. How is the game going to punish me for this luck? It'll do it. Something bad will happen to me. I don't know what it is yet, but it'll happen eventually. Let's heal up. Drink my lemonade. Keep my team nice and healthy. Got plenty of healing items, no need to be shy with using them. There's a TM in here somewhere. I don't really remember. Wait, I got the TM already, what am I talking about? It was Aura Sphere. I am done. It's a Zigzagoon. Is it time to try out my super awesome new Aura Sphere? I think it is. Looks less cool than I remember. Looks better in Gen 6. And a Pidgey. Let's just do a super mega overkill. Get another hit with Thunder. Bible Thump is apparently RNGesus. I can live with that. How do I do this ice puzzle? That was so tough. Ice puzzles are hard, man. I wonder if I actually remember that that was the solution, or, like, in my head, I remember that was my solution, and I just did it, like, on instinct, or if that was just pure luck. I honestly don't know. Ooh, belly drum. Kind of strong. If he can survive this Aura Sphere, he'll be pretty threatening. But he just halved his HP, so he's probably not going to be able to. Felipe. Continue through the cold storage. This guy is the best trainer of Ice-type Pokemon. Let's see what his Pokemon are. Tepig. Tepig is my favorite Ice-type Pokemon. Holy shit, I outsped something. This Tepig must be really slow. Roar! Rude. Bulldoze the stupid pig. You're not an ice type. Stop being used by an ice type trainer. And Groovile. Another of my favorite ice type Pokemon. I love randomized, just so you can make fun of people that say stuff like that. I'm such a good ice type trainer! Here's my fire Pokemon and my cross Pokemon. Ooh, this guy's thunder. RNGesus is not on the AI side, though. His missed. Suck it. Suck it, Groovile. Sand attack. Ew. Ew. No? Maybe. Yeah. Just the thought of using, like, evasion-based tactics disgusts me. Because it's so annoying to fight against Black Belt. I was confused for, like, half a second, because I was like, oh, that makes you counterattack. Wait, how would that work? And I was like, oh wait, that's Black Belt in Final Fantasy. Whoops. Black Belts, I think are just increased fighting attack damage. I love Aura Sphere. Machops aren't that heavy, so it's going to do, like, no damage. Wow. You're not dead. Thankfully, I have a priority move to fix that conundrum. Priority moves are awesome on slow Pokemon. So how many times have I hit Thunder in a row without missing? Is this the fifth? Or the sixth? I think it's like six Thunders in a row without missing. Miss Mirror Move, brah. Seven! Jesus. I'm getting so lucky with these Thunders, holy shit! I'll never shit-talk a 95% accuracy move again. I just hit 7 70% in a row. Russell. Russell, rollout. Aura Sphere won't be super effective because of the bug type, I think. Yeah, fighting is bad against bug, which is weird. Pretty sure if you punch a bug in the face, it's going to fucking explode. So why is fighting weak against bug? It's very strange. Or not weak against, but, like, not good against. Hey, Charon. Thanks for following slightly behind me and letting me do all the work. Bastard. Oh no, it's Team Plasma. Huddling together for warmth. Alright, you have to fight like a billion of these. God damn it. Billion fights in a row! So much effort. How am I supposed to, like, be lazy if you have to fight so many mandatory battles? I love both Team Plasma games. Like, I like Black 2's better, but this one's still pretty good. Such a good theme. Beat the Plasma Grind. So, can I point out that the, basically the Pokemon universe equivalent of PETA is taking Pokemon and storing them in a container full of ice for easy transportation. Just throwing that out there. It's kind of hilarious. And like PETA, they're being led by a madman who doesn't actually care about animals at all. A steel bomb. Didn't I fight one of these earlier? I feel like deja vu. Too many repeat Pokemon. Where's the randomness? I need more random. Fissure, huh? I already have one Pokemon on, like, RNGesus Fissure duty, so I don't think I want that. Too much RNG for me. Although Bible Thump is apparently RNGesus with these Thunders. So, maybe that was the right choice. Probably not. Vespaquin. It's a bee. Hashtag fuck bees. And all these things being outsped. Final Gambit! Ow. Did less damage than I thought it would. Bible Thump should be able to survive a low punny. But I'm like, kinda worried about it. So I guess I'll send out Rory. When in doubt, send out your tanky Pokemon. You're less likely to die. Mold Breaker. Useless. Breaking the mold there, Booby Bunny. Lucky Chant. Now I can't crit. It's very rude. I like how my leftovers basically serve to negate the snow damage I take. It's a pretty good combo, honestly. Snow warning plus leftovers. This motherfucker only has to fight three trainers and I have to fight four. Goddammit, Sharon. That's not how division of labor works, and that's kind of... I didn't heal! I didn't fucking heal! Okay. I should be fine. I should be completely fine. Actually, that's not guaranteed, because it's an Entei. Why didn't I heal? Just send out someone that's bulky, I guess. Just send out Rory. Rory's bulky, he's got a ground move, it'll work fine. Hey Zidane dude, how's it going? Earthquake! That's bloody terrifying. Excuse me? The Entei did not get hit by the hail. Wait, what? What ability can he have that makes him not get hit by hail? Skylock? No, Skylock removes, like, weather effects. What the fuck does he have that makes him not get hit by hail? I'm confused. Tell me. Jesus Christ, he has Magma Storm too. This Entei is terrifying. I really wish I knew what his ability was. Earthquake can hit you while you dig. I knew that. Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. I should be dead, but I'm not. Whoops. Okay, Rory, it's time for you to not be in the fight anymore. It's a Zigzagoon. I understand how weak a Zigzagoon is, but I don't think it's your time anymore. Kill the Zigzagoon. I am so dumb. Ground super effective against fire, you jerk. I am so fucking dumb. Oh well. All's well that ends well. Hold on. Sorry about that. I had to blow my nose. My nose is getting a little bit too stuffed up. Thankfully, apparently that cutscene kept going without me having to mash through text. Lucky me. Fucking magnets! Oh, they work. Oh, let's go. Time to leave. What a great area. I killed the Pokemon that I was supposed to catch, and I got a good TM. I'd say that those about average themselves out. Time to heal, time to go fight Clay. So this is the gym that I'm like cheating because I have shadows or whatever turned off so that my emulator doesn't run like shit. Or is that Black 2? I think that's Black 2's gym. Oh. It's time for more plot. I thought we were done with the plot. I don't need no thanks now. Your buddies were trying to steal some folks' Pokemon. Well, that sounds real nice if it's true. I may not talk pretty, but at least I'm an honest man. You talk real nice, but what you're saying kinda sounds like lying. So tell me plain, what are you trying to say? I'm not voicing everyone, just Clay, because Clay's funny. Well, I can't tell if you're lying or not, but I reckon you won this without a fight. Fine, take him and get. I like doing bad accents. Sorry to let Team Plasma go after you tracked him down, fellas. Say, why don't we cheer ourselves up with the Pokemon battle? Don't keep me waiting. What a dummy. Yeah, whatever. You go do what you gotta do, Charon. Just get out of my face. I don't like you. Hey, can I get a fresh water? Thanks. Ground-type Pokemon aren't good against water moves. I don't have any water moves. Ooh, do I get Surf soon? I hope I get Surf soon. Oh, fuck. I remember this one. This one's, like, annoying. Wait, what am I doing? I wanted to do something, but I can't remember what it was. Alright, I wanted to give the EXP share to someone lower level. I think I wanted to give it to Bloob. Because he's kind of like my squishiest character. So what am I going to give Semidian then? What do you have? Horn Leech slash Windhammer Heavy Slam. You don't have a very diverse moveset. Do I have any, like, anything that boosts grass moves? Gem. I guess that's kind of what I was looking for. What do I want to give you? Maybe just Scope Lens? Scope Lens is like a very decent, I don't have anything better. Just toss it on, hope it works. Red Powder is also pretty good. Just give him a Scope Lens for now. Just a decent basic hold item. Doesn't need too much thought, just sometimes crit more. Yay, critting more. Worker Felix and his Gulpin. Gulpin. Go Bible Thump. Now my team isn't quite as overleveled anymore. Maybe keeping Bible Thump out front's a little bit risky. She's only like one level lower though, and she'll be fine. She'll be fine. Everything will be fine. This one might be less fine. Should still be fine. Motherfucker has Spore. That's very annoying. Do I have full heals? Do I have Castellacones? I don't think you can get Castellacones in this game. Please don't, like, spam me with fucking sleep. Thank you. Time for overkill. That's what you get for putting my opening Pokemon to sleep. Now you get overkilled by my glass cannon. I don't think I bought any, like, yeah, I didn't buy anything that restores fucking status. Do I have any berries that okay, I do have sleep recovery berries. That's good. I have berries for most statuses. So I guess I'm fine until I can buy full heals. I wanna heal Bible Thumb too. Bloop is so squishy. Bloop. Whatever. Oh no, it's a trap that couldn't actually take me anywhere. How would I have ever known that, except for the fact that I was, like, just up there? This isn't a very hard gym, assuming you don't want to fight everyone. But I want to fight everyone, so I'm going to fight everyone. Alright, it's time for Thunder number 8. Let's let the hit streak continue. Withdraw. Annoying. Come on, Thunder streak. Hit number 8, 8 in a row. Bible Thump is, in fact, RNGesus. It's beautiful. This is so beautiful. Ruined. 8 in a row was all that she could do. Damn. Oh well, it was bound to miss eventually. And now I'm just going to miss a lot because I just got sand attacked. Lame. Your RNGesus status has been revoked, Bible Thump. I'm sorry. I could keep you in, but you have low accuracy now. What am I going to do to a Dodrio? I have electric moves on Milby, obviously, so let's... Whoops, what? Excuse me. I don't like Milby's move either, though. My choice in electric attacks are ones that are either super inaccurate or require me to be faster to do any actual damage. I mean, Milby's pretty fast, which is good, and has really high special attack, which is also, like, helpful, but... What if I'm fighting something that's, like, really fast? And I'm kind of SOL. My Pokemon and we share our real feelings. Sometimes that's what I do with this Pokemon gym. You do you, man. You do what you gotta do. Yeah, that's right. Oh, it's good against Meowth. Okay, this Meowth has Aeroblast. It's a god. Do anything though, because that is a Meowth. Still, kind of scary. I think this is the way I'm supposed to go, so I'm going to go this way first. Oh no, it's a dead end. Darn, I've been tricked. Isaac has a Victini. That's kind of scary. How to deal with this Victini? Thunder? Yes. I'm fucking dead, aren't I? Nope, I'm not dead. But I did flinch. Okay, time for you to get out. Send out Rory. The legendaries have all been very underwhelming. Like, they all attack me, and I'm like, oh god, that's going to fucking kill me. And then it just doesn't do anything. I guess their attacks are just bad. Wait, it has detect. Why am I using dig? I've seen a lot of Pokemon that have annoying ways to deal with dig. Okay, it just didn't use detect. Despite the fact that it knew what was coming, okay. Whatever. I'll accept the AI being a little bit derpy in my favor. Ow. What is Bloob evolve? It's like 40 something, right? I don't remember what any of these Pokemon evolve. Horsey, it's time for Cymidian to finally get his time to shine. Cymidian basically only has grass moves. Like, basically. He's got Slash, which is, like, not good. He's got Heavy Slam, which will very, very rarely ever do decent damage because Lucario is not a heavy Pokemon. So he basically only has grass moves, so not going to be able to use him very much until I expand his moveset. He's got a fire move. Other than Bible Thump. Everyone, apparently. A lot of fire moves. Okay, let's go with Rory. I like having a wide variety of options. It makes it less, like, terrible when your team ends up dying. Which happens sometimes. If you mess up. But I'm actually past the point where I'm, like, I'm probably going to win at this point, is what I'm trying to say. I'm past the point of, like, super risk. Early game tends to be really risky because you only have a very few amount of Pokemon, and they're all, like, really low level, and they all have terrible moves, and you have to, like, go with fucking, like, tackle and shit. And then once you get better movesets, like, higher level, you just get a bigger variety of movesets that didn't fucking heal. It's got fucking Blast Burn. Didn't do anything. Okay. And then you're fine. Why did I not heal? Why am I dumb? It's because I was making a speech about how easy the game is. I was like, oh, I might die. But I didn't die, so it's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's great. I'm still at the point where Lemonade is perfect for most of my Pokemon. Metaton's fucking bulky as fuck, though. He needs, like, Moo Moo Milk. Maybe even those Energy Roots. This game is super easy. Alright, Clay. Who do I want to have out front for Clay? Probably not Bible Thump, just because she'll be pretty underleveled. I'll send out Milby. Just because he's my highest level, he can probably deal with whatever the fuck he sends out. Oh fuck, I forgot to quote him. Sorry, Clay! I didn't get to voice act you with my terrible Texas accent. This guy doesn't give a fuck. Look at that. Just like staring you down. He's got slow start though, so suck it. Actually, I haven't played League of Legends in like 6 or 7 years. It's been a long time. Okay. Voltorb. What do you have? Oops, that's also pretty terrible. actually really terrible. I think you're bulky. Let it snow, let it snow. You want to build a snowman? I actually don't know that song. I should watch Frozen at some point. It's apparently good. I just don't watch movies enough, I guess. Deadpool's coming out in a few days, though. That's gonna be fucking awesome. If it's anything like Dota, being a support is usually an easy win if your teammates aren't terrible. I like playing support. Nobody ever blames the support. Wait, are you saying Frozen isn't an anime? Yo, I just got fucking close combat. Unbelievable. Nice. Over dynamic punch, definitely. Close combat is the tits. Hopefully Bloob still has decent attack when he evolves. That'll be interesting if he doesn't. Braviary. Yo, this motherfucker took away my snow! I want my snow back. I know what you meant, it was a joke. Yay, I got the broken dildo badge. The fact that I still call it that says a lot about my myself as a person. Okay, what's the TM? Is it something good? Oh, you fucker. Forgot about that. He's like, well, I'm gonna give you the TM eventually. Can you, like, come follow me first? Follow me out to my cave. I don't remember, when you get Surf in this game. Like, you get it right now in Black 2. After Clay, you get Surf. But when do you get it in this game? I wish I remembered, because Surf is really good. And I want it inside of me. Can I buy full heals? I think I can buy full heals now. Yes. Beautiful. Buy a few of those. I'm 26. With the humor of someone much, much lower in age than that. Is it time for another rival battle? Black White 1 has like 90 rival battles. I guess that comes with the territory of having 3 rivals. Whoa, she's got a fucking Emboar. That's actually a pretty good Pokemon. You're much better than Sharon. Oh, it's faster than me. That's not going to end well for me. It's not going to end well at all. Wow, that still did a lot of damage, even though it outsped me. Okay, so it's about to hit me with Solar Beam. Who would be best to tank Solar Beam? Most of my Pokemon resist grass. Probably just send out Rory. Rory's pretty good. That did no damage. Holy crap. Rory is so tanky. I'm gonna be really sad if she's, like, terrible when she evolves in a few levels. And by a few, I mean 20. Like, really sad if she's terrible. You bitch! Don't heal your Pokemon. Only I'm allowed to do that. I'm the player. Oh, I hit myself. I hit myself. Confusion. That's rude. Why you gotta be so rude? This is rather annoying. It's faster than me. It confuses me. She's healing it. Everything is not coming up, Milhouse. Embor is taking quite the beating without, like, dying. Die! Really? You're using two hyper potions on it. Why you gotta do that? Holy crap. This Embor is actually really annoying. Bianca, why are you difficult? You're not supposed to be difficult. I'm supposed to be able to one-shot your entire team. That's how this works. Didn't you get the memo? Stay in here, Rory. You're doing fine. Apparently pressed down instead of right. Interesting. It's a very strange error to make. Has anyone got a fucking Heatran? This is the second Heatran I fought. Today. Bianca's actually got a decent team. Well, other than Jigglypuff. Two out of three ain't bad in randomized, I say. If you have, like, one good Pokemon, you're above the norm. Going to switch because it has Levitate, but I remembered that it doesn't have Levitate because it's random. And I have Sacred Fire, I should have used that instead of Dig. Why am I digging? So clever girl. Your mirror move. Well, it gives me a chance to set you on fire instead. Three out of four decent to good Pokemon. It's not bad. Snarl. Nice move on a giant gong. I remember when my gong snarled at me. It's not really a gong, it's a bell. But it makes a gong sound, so. That's not Surf. God damn it. I want Surf. I don't want Fly. Well, I don't have any flying moves on anyone, so. That's, Fly's decent. Let's teach someone with decent physical. Bible Thump's a special attacker. Rory is a physical attacker. Bloob is a. Physical attack? I don't remember, but Metaton is definitely a physical attacker. So let's remove something for Fly. I think YOLO RNGesus Fissures is not something that I want to go for 90% of the time, so I'll get rid of that. No YOLO RNGesus Fissure strats for me. I think I'm actually going to switch to Binding of Isaac now. Because I'm in the mood to play some Isaac. Got a gym badge. Got one new Pokemon. It was good progress. So let's switch really fast.